Yo, what is going on, everybody? So welcome back to a brand new video on the channel. So in today's video, I'll be talking about Jordan Mailata starting week one as the Eagles left tackle. So let's talk about it. So before we get started in today's video, if you are new to the channel, you'll make sure you hit that like button to help me rank on YouTube and for the algorithm to help push out my new videos. Also, hit the subscribe button with the notification bell on so you guys will be instantly notified when I upload a new video or multiple videos or a couple of gaming streams. Also, I am official partner member of the Spotlight Sports Network. So, you know, these are a great group of people. I can't wait to work with in the future. So, go check that out. You know, go sub them up. So, if anyone is interested in joining my fantasy football league, I have 3 spots open. So, my link is in the description down below. So, if you want to join, go click that link. Also, if anyone is interested in getting Philly Sports Podcast merch, my Teespring store link will be down below in the description as well. Also, you can follow my podcast series, Sports Talk Podcast, every Sunday at 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I'll put the playlist down below. Also, you can follow me on Twitter at PhillyPodcastYT. You can also follow me on Instagram at PhillySports97. You can also find me on TikTok at PhillySports97 for more additional content or updates to the channel. So with that being said, let's jump right into it. So as you guys read by the title and the thumbnail, I haven't really I want to get my thoughts about this. I know everybody else has done it, or at least talked about it. So to start this off, you know, I think this is well deserved for Jordan Mailata. You know, someone who came from a rugby background, you know, never really picked up a football. Got a chance to show what he was made of. You know, a couple of years, you know, the last couple of seasons, but the fact now he's starting, you know, the 2021 season as the left tackle, obviously, you know. It's really good to see, you know, finally all that hard work he's been putting in, it's really paying off for him. You know, I mean, I'm so excited to see, you know, Jordan Mailata really dominate that offensive line for the Philadelphia Eagles, man. It is something to really, you know, be really excited about, but I'm also happy for him too. You know, like I said, you know, never really picked up a football, you know, obviously played in rugby, which, to compare it wise, I think you can compare it to football in some ways. The only difference is that, you know, you can't, you know, in rugby, you can't, you know, do a lateral pass. So, I mean, it's, you know, the fact that he's, you know, Mailata is really getting the opportunity to, that he obviously deserves. I'm very happy to see Jordan Mailata really, you know, blossomed into the player he can be. You know, I mean, is there a time? I mean, I know this season's gonna be some, you know, rookie mistakes. I mean, he's not even a rookie though, but, you know, despite, you know, being a 7th round pick by the Eagles, you know, and finally, you know, stepping up to the, you know, getting the opportunity to be a starting left tackle, you know, previously held by Jason Peters, unfortunately, but now he's signed with the Chicago Bears. But I think this is a perfect opportunity for Jordan Mailata, who can showcase his skills in the regular season. You know, I mean, we saw it, you know, last season, some of the last season, what he can do. You know, guy who's 6'8", 350+ pounds, very agile on his feet. That's impressive to see, because, you know, linemen nowadays, like, you don't see that agility in linemen. Now the fact that the Eagles are going, and that's the thing too. You know, the Eagles are getting younger. You know, the fact that, you know, Mailata and some others are very agile on their feet, you know, 6'8", you know, who are also 6'8", 300+ pounds. But the fact that he's, you know, not like what's the word looking for here? Like, he's not like obese big, but he's like big, you know, like almost the size, like Jason Kelce kind of thing, but more agile on his feet, you know, and even too, like, if he gets knocked down, like, he's going to get quickly recover on his feet. So, I mean, and that's the thing too about Jordan Mailata too. You know, having that rugby background is what's really going to help him, hopefully, or not say hopefully, but really push him to be a tremendous superstar, one of the superstars on this young Eagles team. You know, with, you know, your young coaching staff with Sirianni as the head coach, you got Shane Steichen as the OC, as the offensive coordinator, and you also got Jonathan Gannon as the defensive coordinator. So, I mean, what can you ask more, you know, of what Jordan Mailata had to work for, you know, despite, you know, being the backup to Jason Peters. I mean, you would think finally the Eagles really thought, kind of made the decision. Look, we know what this Jordan Mailata kid is capable of, so was given an opportunity to have him on the starting being the left tackle. I mean, what is there else to say? But what do you guys think? What do you guys think about Jordan Mailata? Finally get the opportunity to start week one as the left tackle. Let me know in the comments down below. But this is Robert from the Philly Sports Podcast. I will see you guys in the next video.